Some of y'all been worshiped since you was in high school, so you don't really know how to grind. Like, you talk grind. Like, I love it. Like, I go into the weight room, and y'all playing like Pac. Y'all playing Biggie. Like, y'all all in it. Like, you like Pac, but you don't have the spirit of Pac. You like love Pac. You like listening to Pac. You like listening to Biggie. You like to talk about the grind. I started from the bottom. Most of y'all think that a lion is who he is because of how ferocious he is when he catch that gazelle, when he catch that zebra. Can I be real with y'all? I want y'all to study this when y'all finish and tell me if I'm telling the truth. If a lion see an animal that's wounded, or a real hunter see an animal that's wounded, what do? They do what? They watch him, but they don't do what? They don't kill him. Why don't they kill him? He already hurt. And they beast. A part of being a beast just ain't eating a gazelle. A part of being a beast is the hunts. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelles run. Then boom, they take off. Do you know that even before the gazelles get there, that the lions start listening to the gazelle? They plan and they all stop and they steal and they wait for the gazelle to come. Do you know that they take a couple lions and say, y'all go that way, and then boom, y'all chase the gazelle. Don't even eat them, just chase them and make them come this way. And when they get this way, they playing games. Cause real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process. You're not in love with the process.